The Jackal and the Dead Rhino. Once upon a time, a jackal was roaming around in search of food. After a very long and arduous search, the jackal finally found a dead rhino.
Wow!
But there was a problem. The rhino has a very thick skin. The jackal was not able to pierce the thick skin of the rhino. He was thinking some of the ways so that he could enjoy a hearty meal. Suddenly, a lion appeared on the scene. A brilliant idea struck the jackal's mind. He bowed his head in front of the lion and said, "Oh mighty king of the jungle, I was just waiting for you. I have killed this rhino just for you. You are welcome to enjoy the feast." But the lion was the real king. He did not like to eat a prey which was killed by others. The lion simply refused Jackal's offer and went away from there. After that, a tiger came on the scene. The jackal knew that the tiger shall not be as regal as the lion. He said to the tiger, "The lion has killed this rhino. He has asked me to guard his prey so that he can take a shower in the meantime. It will be better if you run away from here before the lion comes." Hearing the name of the lion, the tiger ran away for its life. After that, a leopard came on the scene. The jackal knew that leopards have sharp claws and teeth, and they can easily tear away the skin of a rhino. The jackal said to the leopard, "This rhino was killed by a lion. He has gone for a bath and has asked me to guard his prey. You can enjoy some meat in the meantime. I will alert you as soon as the lion would seem to be coming." The leopard was too happy to resist this offer. He immediately jumped on the carcass and dug its teeth and claws. When the leopard just tore away some of the skin of the rhino, the jackal began shouting, "The lion is coming! The lion is coming!" This scared the leopard and ran away to save his life. That is how the jackal was able to enjoy a hearty meal by using its sharp brains. Moral of the story, if you know how to use the available tools, you can find success.